Hello, my little stars. Today I am here with my new topic on transport. Transports are very important in our life. If there were no transports, how would we go somewhere? And how would we transport the goods? If I want to go from one place to another place, how will I go? I can walk or I can run. But what will I do if I have to go very far? I can use bicycle or rickshaw. I can also use scooter or car for a longer distance. I can also use bus or a train if I want to go from one city to another city. There are mainly three modes of transport: land transport, water transport, and air transport. Now let's have a look at each of them in detail. Land transport, car, bus, scooter, train, bicycle, auto rickshaw, truck, bike, van, bulldozer, rod roller, and crane. These vehicles move on the wheels. They can go everywhere on the land. We use these vehicles every day. We use bullock cart, tonga, and tractor in villages. Next is water transport. Ship, boat, motor boat, paddle boat, speed boat, yacht, steamer, and submarine. In water transport, boats and ships are used to carry people and heavy goods from one place to another. Water transport is the cheapest means of transport, but it is very time consuming. Next is air transport. Aeroplane, helicopter, hot air balloon, parachute, rocket, and fighter plane. Air transport are the fastest and most expensive means of transport. Air transport can be used to travel from one country to another country. Let's revise. There are three modes of transport: land transport, water transport, and air transport. So I hope you understand the concept of transport. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.